Well, Andy just bought a bucket truck and I'm following him, and we are literally in the middle of effing nowhere. Not a house within, God, probably a couple miles where we're at right now. There's that smoky piece of shit he just bought.